How's it going, everyone? G-Smith64 here. We are back with some more Walking Dead, The New Frontier. This is episode 2, Ties That Bind, part 2. In the wake of escalating trouble, Javier leads a group of refugees towards the safety of a nearby town. Let us continue where we left off. Hopefully we'll get last time. We will just have to wait and see, though. Oh, I'm still not okay from the ending of the last episode, man. That was not okay. Game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Yes, I know.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not cleaned the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all.
It sounds like...
No. I insist.
Grab this sponge and you're gonna be eating it too. It's not a big deal. I've got it.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just... you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that.
No, it's pretty obvious.
That wasn't for me to...
It's...
Forget you said what?
Thanks. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you?
Excuse me?
Well?
Sure. Just finish up with those dishes and I'll bring the car around.
But I pick the music.
Yeah, never mind then.
You know I'm just messing around, but... it's hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet-setting, and I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it! Oh, shit,
quick,
shit,
run
shit,
underwater.
Shit! That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
Just blame me. What, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck-up, right?
That's true.
Exactly. There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise?
Excuse me?
Guys!
You're gonna be okay.
Hello?
I may have broken your cup on accident.
My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not going to give me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
It is just a glass.
It was important to me, Javi.
A glass?
We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass.
What?
She told
Javi!
Me so.
You said that?
Jesus fucking Christ, no! We were talking about traveling and I just... No, I definitely didn't say that. At all.
3 days. Then I want you off my couch and out the door. We clear?
That is...
fine.
Not what I thought I would say.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married, in case you forgot. That's for life.
That is... Ted, tell him off. Okay. That could have gone better. That is not at all what I thought I was going to say. You okay? You actually alive? Not even injured? Oh, fuck. Who the fuck? Oh, hey, Clint.
Hey, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Mariana.
Oh, it's still not okay. It's still not okay.
I already dug a grave for her.
Thank you. This was my fault, Mariana. God damn it. I'm so sorry, honey.
If I went at night...
Javi.
Would Gabe die?
Thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
I got nothing to say. None of those options sounded appealing to me. Oh, you're gonna make... No, don't make me do this.
Hey, hang on a sec. She carried this around for years.
It's hers. It was one of the last possessions she had. She deserves to be buried with it.
I'm sorry I never found you those candy bars.
Don't. Oh my God.
You deserved just so much more life.
Why do you make me do this?
You should have been the one burying me. Someday. Someday far away.
Oh, okay. Apparently 4 shovels is all it takes to bury a whole body in a hole that deep.
You did everything you possibly...
So much noise. Do I really gotta shoot him? I guess I gotta shoot him.
The other guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
What? Well, what's wrong? Clem?
You know that symbol.
I've run into these guys before.
Oh, fuck.
Who are they? please.
They call themselves the New Frontier. They used to be decent people. Now they're something else.
Great. No,
this
that's great.
Brand they have. It's like an initiation thing. I was kind of stuck in their camp for a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
What'd you do to piss them off? You do kind of have a temper sometimes.
I got out. That's all that matters.
That's fair.
They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Good. Just like you always wanted.
Take the car and go.
I can take you back to Prescott. Make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
That's fine. Suit yourself.
Suit yourself. Good luck out there, Clem.
Thanks, Javi. We should get back to Prescott.
Look, I'm not gonna try and convince her already. That whole first fucking episode, I tried convincing her to stay. She doesn't want to stay. I'm not gonna force her to stay. That's still rough, though, man. And that's real rough. You can't let your emotions get the better of you in a zombie apocalypse, I guess.
You're back.
How's Kate? She...
just came out of surgery. Eleanor's still with her. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
You made it back.
Yeah?
She asked for you. You know.
Please, please just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected. Those bastards did her one favor, at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help so badly. He practically forced me to let him stay.
That's Gabe.
But she was bleeding so much, he... got overwhelmed.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now. She's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time.
No.
I wish I could do more.
I got nothing. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
He should know. He should know.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
You should have come back with us. Your family, they needed you.
What you did, I'm grateful.
I still think they would have preferred to have you there instead of me. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you, all of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott.
Thank you.
If that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Sticking around sounds good to me. Thanks for the offer.
You're very welcome.
Alright, let's go. Let's go find. Let's go find Gabe.
Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
Wish I could, but I don't think I can.
Okay, but he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend Seen were in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Thank you, Conrad. Gabe, where you at, dude?
Gabe? Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
We buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I miss her
too,
man.
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was.
No.
He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
It's only...
Listen, Gabe.
You... The fuck is that?
Shit.
Get inside! Now!
It was laggy as all hell. Cool achievement, though. Bloody business. That was only the first chapter. There's usually six chapters. Oh, fuck.
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
What the fuck you mean, we might have to leave? Why is this so laggy? Where did I get an assault rifle from? Why is it
Thought you kicked our ass out.
It just froze. No, it didn't.
Knock, knock! Anyone home?
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man.
That.
He says you fired on.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood. How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
You
sounds
shot a
like
kid.
A bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Don't just fucking stand there smirking at me.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us.
That is not.
Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive. Chrissy!
Fuck.
You hurt her, I'll kill you!
Whoa! You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you,
baby. I'm all right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to, but I kinda want to.
Chrissy! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or
please.
I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man, just go with him. You got to. He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
Look, I'm sure we can work this out without anyone else getting hurt.
Not interested in you trying to fucking stall. I'm gonna count from five. You know what happens at zero. Five. Four.
It's cool. I'm coming out. I'm all yours.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
Me neither.
Quinn's gonna fucking shoot. She's about to fucking shoot.
Good man.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Jesus Christ!
Come on! I want to see him pay for what he did.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal.
The fuck?! Christy!
Holy shit.
Oh, what the fuck? We don't have the go-ahead!
No, fuck you! Fuck your go-ahead! Ram the fucking gate!
Dude!
Jesus Christ!
Shoot him! In the goddamn... That dude's dead. Really? We are 25 fucking minutes in, and this is just now. Well, fuck, man. Why is it so laggy?
Are they following us?
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Eleanor, thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
We'll avenge her. I promise you that. Oh, so is we now? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you.
We just lost someone, too. So, say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off! Now!
Whoa. Gabe? Where's
the gun? Just back away!
Gabriel! Put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Gabe, don't make me repeat myself.
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this.
Agreed.
They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something, at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey, Gabe.
Oh. Hey.
You okay? Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
That's a little...
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Buddy now. No, please don't make... Okay, I was gonna say, please don't make me go into another flashback.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying.
of thirst.
I should...
Just try to hang in there.
Grab the water bottle.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
It would have been considered stealing.
Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better. Oh, God damn it. It really hurts.
Hey, you're gonna be fine, Kate.
I'm just trying to be realistic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
Javi, we both know what's coming.
Kate.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those. I'd be one of the lucky ones.
I don't know what to say to that. I don't know.
Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died, and I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
And I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
You know I'll be there for him. For as long as he wants me to be.
I do know. But it's still nice to hear.
Oh!
Hey, careful.
Come on.
Sorry.
Don't blame
her. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure. Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
That is going so slow. I'm sorry, but that just kind of killed the moment. On the road again. Wow, we're already on chapter 3? Well, fuck, man. See, now I feel dumb because I didn't grab that water bottle because I thought people would yell at me. I saw it. I didn't grab it. I thought the people of Brett, I already forgot the name of the place. What's up, Grim?
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Damn! Fucking... Okay. He needs to vent a little bit.
Move that car right there. We should be good. Come on. Let's get to work and clear it out.
Let's get down to business. I just want to check something real quick. Can I go, like, over here? No. Alright. Let's go push the car. Push the car real quick.
Nope.
Fuck. It's got no wheel. A fucking course. Alright. Any ideas?
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
I mean, it's understandable.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
I'll try my best.
Those might come in handy.
Yeah, that definitely would come in handy. We got a ladder. Can I climb it? No. Gabe, what up?
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
Can I climb this ladder or not? I'm getting an or not vibe there. Alright.
What's up?
It's complicated. I had a friend. He had a wife, a son. He was really protective. Having people is nice. But it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Well, all right then, Debbie Downer. Giving up on humanity won't solve anything.
You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
Agreed. What? I gotta talk to Eleanor real quick.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
I guess I also gotta check on Kate.
I shouldn't disturb her. She's resting.
Yeah, she is pretty fucked up, though. Okay.
Might be worth checking.
Hey there.
We need to power it somehow. Now I can pull out the cable. Pop the hood.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
Is this even your car? I thought we stole this from the bandits.
That'll do. Hopefully that'll hold. Here goes nothing.
This is gonna be so loud.
Hey! There we go! I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Maybe don't move yet.
Get the walkers!
Go. Bam. Bam.
Oh, baby.
Oh, shit.
I just... Wait.
Eleanor, now. Go, go, go. Just drive. Get her to Richmond. We're right behind you. They're through. Let's go.
Come on!
Thanks. Shit! Van!
We got bigger problems here!
The roof! Go! Get up there, Gabe! Go!
Oh, I'm dead. I'm not dead. Climb, you fool! Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god.
Come on!
Oh fuck! I hate quick time. Where did they all just come from?
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that?
We don't have a choice. We gotta fight our way out.
Not sure I like our odds.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
Dad, we wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there.
What?
Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
What the hell? He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
You know, I was gonna flirt with Eleanor, but I think Trip would actually murder. So, let's not do that. Oh, this seems safe. Oh, of course, then you're gonna make me do the walk across. Hey there, buddy. Hi, how's it going? Can I help you? Hello?
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me?
That's not a person. That's wood.
The hell?
Oh!
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself. Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me.
Oh, crazy.
I just want to talk.
That's what I want to do.
You got me?
So talk.
Okay, then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up.
Yeah.
I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't going to shoot me, right?
I mean, if you put the gun down...
You folks have your shit together?
Yes.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know what you're...
What? What? Why would you do this?
Don't move.
Well played.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
You can call it a hunch, but I don't think he's with those guys.
Says you. How do we know for sure?
It's the truth.
Nothing.
Look, I'm telling you, I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier. They took over Richmond.
Oh, fuck.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
You just said...
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
We need to go. Now.
No fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
I don't know. We just met this guy.
We all just met.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
I'm putting faith in you,
Thank
man.
You. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
I like his coat.
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
He's from the show! Oh, shit. This man has a pet tiger in the show. I just want to point that out, and in the comic book. This man has a goddamn tiger. I can think I can trust this man. Please don't tell me the backpack's gonna break.
We can hide in here.
How?
Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
I don't like this.
For them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
That thing pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them. Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually. All right, don't talk. Just don't shoot either.
God damn it!
Well, I'd say we make a pretty good team. The two of us.
Yeah.
The three of us, I mean.
Yeah.
Yeah. Seems like we do.
Seems like it, huh? He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom.
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... chaos and... shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
Yeah.
If they died, they died. We all know the risks out there.
Huh. You're too kind. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava, and my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
Oh, fuck.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me.
I don't want to, but...
That sounds good. Sounds great, actually.
Once the herd is gone,
my people will find us.
I gotta do it for the kid. I gotta do it for AJ, man. I don't like the New Frontier, but... And... He's only a kid. He's gotta... Clem's only a kid. That's two kids, man. It's a kid and a baby. It's not okay.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping?
Thank you, Jesus.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier.
This is not the time to bring
this up. What I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them.
Oh, that's a...
I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
That's just a holy shit.
Oh my God. You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me, but you have to understand. I had nobody. And they had food, supplies. I was all alone, Javi. You don't know what that's like. It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Yeah.
Shh.
You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
Oh no!
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are! Keep sharp! Watch out!
Fuck you! I said, fuck you!
Javi, help!
Come on, man. Holy fuck.
Shit.
Take him out.
Bruh.
Thanks.
Fuckers are everywhere!
Christ almighty, Conrad. Now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
You missed every shot.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
We better find a way around it, or we're fucking dinner.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
Come on, please, please, please.
I got it. Come on.
Thanks. Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead of
you. I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry! Hurry!
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry! They're almost here! Javi! I can't... There's too many! Help! Wedge that through! Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta...
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Conrad, this is crazy.
What's crazy is you covered for her. Roll up your damn sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh. I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy. Shoot
him. Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine.
Conrad, what
Come
the
on,
fuck,
man?
Come
on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please.
Conrad, put the gun down.
Holy shit. Oh my God. Oh my.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He's dead. God, it just happened so fast.
I'm sorry this had to happen. I really am. Let's go.
What the fuck, Conrad? Oh, I didn't feel good about that. I didn't feel good about that.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then shit just went south. We had to leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. God! What a shit show!
Yeah?
This
yeah,
isn't
really
what
is.
Any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish
Conrad didn't go fucking apeshit. Yeah, me too. I don't
the gates
feel
are this
good
way.
About that.
If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
What? No! Stop saying stuff like that. That is... Something bad's about to happen now. I just fucking know it.
Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
He probably
I don't think so.
No.
Can you see anything, Javi?
I think
what are they doing?
Fuck.
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down.
Please tell me they're in the car. Are they in the car? Please.
Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
She's not gonna make it.
I think you smoked it all.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking we walk right up to their front door and beg if we have to.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
Oh, fuck. I do not feel good about anything that has happened in roughly the last 20 minutes. My stomach has just dropped.
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway?
He's not gonna make it.
The Northern Lights. Remember?
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Oh, fuck.
Hey!
Are you kidding?
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people. Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I am begging you, please help us. If we don't get her to a hospital, she'll die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me.
That girl your people shot, that was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe, he's right here beside me watching her die. You can stop this if you want to.
Please,
please,
man.
Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened! It's over!
Please, I am begging you, just let us in!
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy. Or else this is gonna end bad.
Drop it.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you.
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
No.
Guess we're doing this the hard way, then.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh, my God.
Dad?
What? 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 Yeah. Me and 66 people said it because we didn't mean it like that, goddammit. What about the rest of the stats there? I mean, he looked like a trustworthy dude. You and 42% of the people surrendered. Really? I was on the lower end there. Did you trust Jesus? Yes, I did. I did trust Jesus. Okay, I don't feel as bad anymore. Mainly because a lot of people see Clem as their little angel because she's been in all three seasons. She's the only character from the first season that's still alive. You and 96% players calculated Max's demands. Alright. So I was generally with the majority there, except for surrendering. Oh, the next episode is gonna be rough. Fucking season pack. Stop telling me to buy something I already have, game! Oh, fuck, man. In the next episode, when episode 3 comes out, we'll be playing that. But until next time, I've been your host, G Smith 64, and I'll see you all in the next episode, or I guess in the next episode, because these are technically parts, whatever.